I got real dimes, real fine. Just like a rolling, I got real time. Say fuck a deal, but I might still sign. Say in LA, where you go, where you been?
I'm smoking Zaza, it's good for my health. I love my niggas to death.
Oh,
rolling to 30s, ain't talking no stealth. Bitch in the street like a real. What am I niggas dripping hard on my melt? Marbury my shirt and my belt.
Diamond.
Yo, so I just woke up, and it's 7, well, about to be 7:30, I got class, Jesus, I got class at 9, so I'm finna try to get some content before I go to class, and then it's Fried Chicken Wednesday, so it's supposed to be like, you know, lit in the cab today. I won't be on camp for real, so this semester I'm gonna try to, you know, attend the functions. So I'm gonna try to get some content for that if I go over there. Hopefully I go. That's when a lot of people, you know, dress up and stuff every Wednesday. So, hopefully. Bro, what is going on with these lights? Maybe I fixed it. I don't know, but yeah, I got Fried Chicken Wednesday. I'm going to go to that. I'm going to get ready for that. Class 9. Class 9 and 10, and then 12 to 1, I think. And then 2 to 3, I think. Something like that. Oh, 9 to 10, 15. Then 12 to 12:50. And then 2 o'clock to 3:15. Bro, goddamn. So yeah, finna get ready.
Do a split on the D, you better show out. I got that shit on tonight, look like I'm finna go out. Lead the club and beat the pussy up, yeah, I'ma show out. I'm a big blood nigga, play and catch a blowout. Did that real slime, real grind. I got real dimes, real fine. Just like a rolling, I got real time. Say fuck a deal, but I might still sign. Did that real slime, real grind. I got real dimes, real fine. Just like a rolling, I got real time. Say fuck a deal, but I might still sign.
Vlogic got done getting ready. Well, not getting ready, but my hygiene stuff. And then I made my bed and stuff. But I'm finna start filming this Get Ready With Me content for TikTok. Like me putting on the outfit and stuff. So when I get done with that, I'll pick up the camera or I just put it in a video. Cause I think I'm gonna record it with this camera to try something new. Yeah, so that's what I'm about to do. So yeah, I'll pick up the camera when I get done getting ready.
So yeah. Do a split on the D, you better show out. I got that shit on tonight, look like I'm finna go out. Lead the club and beat the pussy up, yeah, I'ma show out. I'm a big blood nigga, play and catch a blowout. Did that real slime, real grind. I got real dimes, real fine. Just like a Rolex, I got real time. Say fuck a deal, but I might still sign. Did that real slime, real grind. I got real dimes, real fine. Just like a Rolex, I got real time. Say fuck a deal, but I might still sign.
I just got done filming the Get Ready With Me content. As you see, I got the fit on. Got a Hell Star tee. Some denim tears. And some Levines on today. I wasn't supposed to wear these. I had some orange Marni slides that I ordered, but they came in too small, so I couldn't wear them. I gave them to somebody, so that's what I was gonna wear as my shoes. But yeah, let me see what time it is. Where is my phone? Oh, it's 8:09. Not too late on time. I usually leave by like 8:30 just to get that 15 minutes and chill in my car before I go to class. So I don't know what else I have to do, but whatever else I find to do, I'm gonna finish doing. Oh, I ain't put on no cologne. See, that's I don't know how I'm gonna do that today, cause I may pull out the big dog for today. I know I need to put on my Apple Watch. Hope y'all can see me. I know y'all probably can't. But I do got some other accessories. But They're not nothing I want to wear for real. Like, I used to wear this chain. I might see how it looks. I got a lot of pink in my shirt, so I might. Nah. I'm gonna keep that on and off. Put some rings and some chains. I may go ahead and get me a chain made. Oh snap. Okay, show y'all that that cologne. Got the gatekeeper. Hope y'all can see me. I don't know. I feel like I grew out of this. Oh, I ain't put no deodorant on either. You know, it don't look that bad. It really don't, but oh snap, y'all probably gonna see. Did y'all see you? Boy, I couldn't have no camera. Yeah. Let's see to the right hand. Hopefully y'all can see. But it don't look that bad. And
Damn, I might keep it on because it don't look that bad. It don't look that bad. Lord, that made me bring the chain back up. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that fit alone. Keep it how it is. Why I feel like it's simple. I need to go ahead and change this though. What time is it? It's 8:13. Hopefully I got my content for today. Cause I just filmed to get ready, but hopefully it turned out, cause I ain't never filmed it on the camera I vlog on. But if y'all do want to see where I post them, the TikTok is Life with, yeah, the TikTok is Life with Zay. Hopefully y'all can see that. Keep that right there for a little minute. Yeah, that's why I post all the fake content. And if you want to see how the pictures turn out, here go my Instagram. Hey, I'm really messing with this chain though. Cause it don't be looking good all the time. But to the fact that it's, I don't like the yellow light. That's a better problem. But the fact that it look good, look alright. I like that about this right now. Yeah, I'm finna figure out which cologne to put on. Damn, I'm prepared to leave the house and go to camp. I ain't got no gas either, so I know I have to stop for that. Hopefully I make it to the gas station. But yeah, I hope this lens was on there the whole time. It was. Well, hopefully y'all see me. Yeah, I'm get back with y'all when I get in the car or when I get to the gas station. So yeah. Hope y'all can see me again. Let me show y'all the bottle. Wait, is this even what I want to wear? You hold on. Hold that thought. I got some sample things in here. Yeah, this the one. I ain't gonna let y'all know what this is. But just know, I'm gonna spray a whole bunch. Thank you. Hey, that cologne, I get that off. I tell you, I get it off. But I gotta buy that real soon. Because the day I went to smell that, a man sprayed it on my shirt, and that smell is still on that shirt after it's been washed. And that was all the way. Let me see when I posted them pictures. That was July 29th. It is August 16th. And that cologne is still on that shirt after it's been washed. So yeah, I get some of that ASAP. But yeah, I'm gonna stop talking. Like I said, I'm gonna pick up the camera once I'm finna leave. I think last time I checked it was like 8:19. So I'm probably gonna head out in a little bit. So yeah. Fit check, get your creaming, not wet. Creaming. I'm at the gas station. It's 8:40 and my class started at 9. So I'ma get this gas at hurry up. So I'm probably gonna stop vlogging for real. Cause that's making me slow down. So yeah. Hopefully y'all can see me. But the dude in the stove at the counter. He said if I get a free drink, just because I got gas. I don't know when they start doing that. But yeah, it's 8:43. Probably gonna be late for the class. Most likely I'm gonna be late. But to be honest, that's why I wanted to take it off online instead of going in person. I don't like in-person classes unless I still don't know like how I look, so just hopefully it look good. But I just left my first class of today. Actually, my first time being in that class. Cause I got it added to my schedule, but it's an English class. She cool people, so I think I'd be cool in the class. I hate taking classes like in person, so I feel like I'd be cool in her class. And I'm gonna sit in my car and just because it's stuff due, like I just got in a class and stuff. This camera not right, but yeah, I just got in a class and stuff. I already do. So. Alright, so I'm leaving the calf. It wasn't as thick as I thought it was gonna be. So, and I got class at 12, and it's 11:59. And I'm just not leaving, so I'm gonna come back later, cause wait, no, what class do I have? I'm thinking it's the cool person. Yeah, it is. I ain't tripping. The class I got, it ain't. My professor cool, so. And he don't be keeping us long, so. I'm probably not gonna be in that long, so I'm just gonna come back. Hopefully when I come back it's thicker. Cause the calf thick, but the party side of it not. So it's just a whole bunch of, and it's hot, so I don't think people wanna be outside. But last year, when I was crabbing, it was thick, like super thick. Like everybody was out there. But now, ain't nobody out there for real, so. I'm gonna come back later and hopefully, but if y'all don't see no content, that cause it ain't nothing happening. I recorded like a little bit earlier. And I still gotta take my picture, so I'm gonna have to come back. Well, I don't have to, but I'm gonna come back to take my pictures while the sun out. Hopefully. So, yeah. Why are they blocking off the edges? Y'all trying to make me late to class. I'm gonna put the camera down because I'm gonna rip. Yeah, so I'm back. Back at the calf. It looked a little thick. But, oh, it is recording. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm back at the, damn. Back at the calf. It look a little thick. It look a little thick. Yeah.
What's up, man? What's your name? I see you over there, but I DJ. Oh, you don't record? Oh, you vlog. That's hard, though. What's your social media, my guy? Follow me real quick. I'm sorry. My phone's making my... Other people think they like girls entertaining. Fuck you.
Yeah.
And then wait till I get that FTV motherfucker.
Yeah.
That shit gonna piss me off even more. I know it is.
I need to change my lens out.
What you got?
The basic. Come with it.
What camera? What body?
6300.
6300.
Hey, Sony.
Sony. Okay, Sony. You a Sony motherfucker. Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. I love camera. I know.
Yeah, I just got what everybody preferred.
You right. But then that leaves room for me.
I know you.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I know you is.
I'm following follow back because I don't know if I followed you back or not. And if I, and I'm glad I'm able to see face to people. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't famous. I ain't goofy or nothing like that. I promise I ain't. I ain't one of the people.
Shit, they saw the phone. Jim?
My boy Harold.
Huh? Jim Head? You sure?
Alright, this is DJ Zay. Right.
Perfect.
Gotcha.
Oh, I'll be taking hella
pictures. What's up?
What up, man?
Hey, everybody got a camera today, man.
What up,
bro?
I like this.
That like, nigga, yeah,
I like this. Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shit, let me zoom out. My bad. Hold on. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh shit. I feel like that zoomed out. But yeah. I'm leaving I forgot what that shit called. Let me think. Damn. I'm leaving the... They call them mixers. The little mixers. That's what they call. It's Welcome Week, so they have like... They throw like mixers and little parties for the freshmen. Well, the whole school, but mainly for the freshmen coming in. Like, every day of the first week. So that's just one that I caught. But I got to head back. I gotta go to class. Cause I was late to my other one. Trying to stay and get like content for y'all, but it wasn't as thick as it was just then earlier. So earlier I wasted my time. But we got the content, so I don't think it was a time wasted. But I do got a class at 2. It's 1:45. So I'm every class on campus, so, and I'm still on camp, so it ain't gonna take long to get there, but I ain't gonna be late this time. I was trying not to be late this time. But yeah, also, it's hot. It's hot, man. Montgomery weather. Man, it's hot. It's hot. That's all I gotta say, it's hot, man. It's hot as hell. It's hot as hell. Jesus, it's hot. Yeah, but we got the content. So all that matters. So I'm gonna pick back up the camera. I don't know if I pick back up the camera. But if I do pick back up the camera, that's gonna continue this vlog. But if I don't, the vlog over. Cause this all I had. Let me see. I don't think there's nothing else I could do. Man, I'ma wait till Friday to see if I do some more stuff. If I don't, we're gonna end it junk off on Wednesday. Fried chicken Wednesday. Put that stuff on Wednesday. So yeah, and I took my pictures. I should have recorded that, but if y'all wanna see them, they gonna be on Instagram. So be on the lookout for them. And yeah, they still out here. It's too hot. It's too hot to be out here, man. They still out here. I think everybody leaving now. I left at a good enough time.
Hey Zay, I hope everything is good. I miss you so much. I come back in town Sunday. I don't know if you're busy or whatnot, but it's holiday season. I really want to go see the lights with you. I like you. Bye.
Where'd you wanna go? I've been counting money, getting rest the same as old.